I learned about Enduron from my sister who was working in Manila back then. I didn't know anything about the school because I was in the province of Southern Leyte. So she just told me to look at the website, take a look at the programs they offered, to which I did. I graduated valedictorian in my high school, so they granted me, fortunately, the 100% merit scholarship. Studying in Enduron was a very fun learning experience. It was a wonderful journey of having to juggle both academic and extracurricular activities. I was also given the opportunity to represent not just the school, but also the name of the country when we went to Malaysia to do an international culinary competition. I did my internship in Paris in the Eiffel Tower at the one Michelin-starred restaurant of Alain Ducasse, the Jouvin. I did both the preparation and service kitchens. During my graduation, I was the Culinary Arts Awardee, which is an award given to the person who garnered the highest GPA in culinary arts. I am now the executive sous chef of Benoit New York. And for this, I will always be grateful to Enduron, because I wouldn't be where I am right now if not for the school and my alma mater.